Yeah, Roman, it's your fault. Oh. Yeah, you too, Baldy. What the? Maybe wrong with the glasses. Hello?
Hello?
Sammy! Sammy!
I'm here! I'm here! I'm here! I'm here! I'm here! And so are you! Sammy!
Big win here in team action tonight. He's got to choose to stay together.
Yeah, he got weak muscles. Yeah, I hate you. Yeah, see you now. Hey. Watch Shine Machine. Yeah, people. Oh, gentlemen, you tie in. No. What the? Yeah, vice. Oh, yeah. And then you're gonna do it. Gonna break that ladder. Yeah, out of here. Leave him alone. You're in by leave him there. He was frozen. Yeah, yo. Fine, strong man. Yeah. Oh wow. Oh, Cena, you're 14 times. What? Or else. Yeah, or you're blind. You idiot! Oh, what car doesn't do the... Will he be missing money bank? Yeah! Yeah, he's aging by something. Thank you. Ooh, Ambrose could clean this up. Yeah, you're all blind. Yeah, body. Turn the rivalry off. Yeah, for Universe Mode, Archon. Alright, I want no more rivalry. No more. Yeah, they doing SmackDown like at the brand new championship. WWE SmackDown Universal Championship. Yeah, Kurt, what you gonna do?
Boy, I've got greater than greater. I've been born in greater.
Yeah, man, boy, I wonder where you got that from. Kurt Angle was in here. Yeah, or what? First choice. Maybe. Hug you.
I'm not hugging him.
Why not? Hey, one way, you my hog. Excuse me? Yeah, that's gonna happen. I'm good. Not losing my title.
Chris Jericho.
Cause on everything about NBA. Yeah, cause on making jokes. Yeah, cause on it's a cursing. It's not a competition. Yeah, they ever get hit.
Yeah, I
tried
to save
things
for my
legs. Yeah, Krishan, you did nothing.
Fighting.
Welcome, folks. Coming to you from ringside in Rosemont, Illinois. If you even think about changing that channel, you'll regret it. Stay tuned. This card and my mouth starts to water. Tag team matchup on the way. When we return, it's a battle that the participants will need to know where they are at all times. With Team Kevin Owens taking on Sanity.
Big time matchup.
Fighting.
goes the wall. For 1 year. Yeah. Oh.
Well, this was wrong. Kevin Owens is prancing and proud.
Here we go.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Taking off the ropes with the superplex.
Well, what's your take right now on Ty Dillinger?
As we get underway, what can the WWE Universe expect from this guy? Regardless of how this one plays out, Ty Dillinger will give himself a perfect 10 score.
From where I sit, that type of confidence has to be applauded.
There's no question, tonight is a big night for him.
And he knows it.
He's always had great stamina.
See if it lasts here.
But he's running a fuse here.
Does he have enough left to capitalize?
He's still not moving, guys.
Look at this!
Shot saved with the offense.
And it's Ty Dillinger with the reversal.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
The force on that impact was unreal, guys.
Not today.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Thank you.
joining us, everyone.
By the way, these fans are going to lose their minds if we don't get underway soon.
Keep bumping that chair because we've got a heck of a show in store.
Tonight's card. We really do have all hands on deck for this one.
Stay tuned.
With these things in the ring at the same time, no one can predict what will happen.
Don't you dare go away.
In a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
Big time matchup.
It looks like we're ready to do battle here, guys. What are the outcome here tonight? This Brooklyn crowd is sure to be satisfied with this one.
Plenty of force by that strike.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. And it's so hard to create space for yourself in a tornado tag team match such as this.
Neutralizes him with an elbow.
We may be looking at a powerbomb here.
That's exactly what it looked like to me, Cole.
There's a lot of different ways this can go, Byron.
Yeah, and almost none of them are good.
His kick finds the mark.
That kick breaks the nose.
Just look at this man.
He's all business.
Lands the elbow drop.
And he's heading back in.
Yeah, okay.
Starting to stagger a bit.
So many variables for him to take into account here in this tornado tag match.
Whoa!
So much force behind that powerbomb.
He needs to create some space for himself if he wants to be successful in this tornado tag team match.
Hey, he's still in this thing, guys. We've all seen him come back from much worse.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Kendrick!
Is that it?
Is it over?
I'd say the end is near, fellas.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Whoa, missed by a large margin there.
How do you miss by that much?
This strikes a little extra.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win any matches when you're down.
He's on his heels.
Well, that is clearly not on his side in this tornado tag team match.
This is one of the more evenly matched contests we've seen in quite some time.
From the looks of things, it could really go either way.
We got action.
Doesn't show signs of getting here, guys.
No, he's taking a heck of a beating, Michael.
How much more punishment needs to be dished out?
Just finish it!
This might be the end of the line for him here in this tornado tag team match.
He's fading fast here, guys.
If I'm his opponent, I'm thinking about putting him out of his misery sooner than later.
Oh man, right at the apron.
He's still not moving.
Get the ladder!
Talk about having a thing for ladders.
Abuses him with an elbow.
Back in the ring again.
He is a one-man game in there.
Nobody controls the pace of a match.
What about this guy?
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Yeah, you might want to think about throwing the towel at this point.
Wow! Suicide Senton! Got him good there.
Yeah, let's take another look.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. And then took the foot out of that German suplex. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Yeah,
that one amazes me every time.
It looks like the Brian Kendrick has got the momentum. It'll be hard to walk after that. Here he goes. Taking it away.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
Scream. Oh no!